nothing better
Boy,
to do? Save
flag.
These must be the machines that Gendas and Urshavid were talking about. Shock could do a lot of damage. That white line yet. I need more parts to fix the data. machine's tough. Acid's no use here. All clear. Doesn't look like there's much here. But these ruins fall off into the water. Won't be able to dive too deep, though. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is T'Nok territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. The girl's maladjusted.
Looks like we have company. Why not rest for a moment, friend?
Finally gonna put your muscle where your mouth is?
I hear the T'Nok are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. Spotted one just west of here. A few settled at the edge of the desert in the southwest. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Those rebels are bad business. I'll keep an eye out for them while I'm out here. Are you lost?
Spark to steal. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. Ha ha! The savior! My savior! Right in the nick of time. The name's Porguff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Porguff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel, a passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I've been to the tunnel's eastern side. The way was blocked by rubble. There was also a body. One of your delvers, I guess, but no sign of the rest of the crew.
Keep your voice down, will you? The rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened, and I'll cut you in on the delver's fee. What do you say?
So this camp, it's your base of operations?
What operations? The plan was to move further south once the rest of the expedition joined us. The delver's right out beyond those dunes. But now the crew refuses to budge until this tunnel mess gets sorted out. They've even given this place a name. Camp Nowhere. I think they're mocking me.
Yeah, I think they are. How did you learn about this secret tunnel?
The art of the delve, of course. A delve is only as good as his nose sense for good sights. All right, fine. I heard about three Osram who knew a way to bypass those bloodthirsty T'Nok. Tap the untouched delves of the West. So then I may have employed someone with the know-how for finding and following.
A spy.
Look, if the rumors are true, there's enough delving to employ a dozen operations. But someone has to take the first plunge, establish a base camp, set up a reliable supply route, guard the site against machines.
Figures the Osram would turn sand into shards, I guess.
Exactly.
Care to explain why I found a bunch of Osram nearby trying to strip a tall neck for parts?
You don't say. So out of all the untouched delves in this desert, they went after a tall neck instead? Guess they weren't that bright after all.
Weren't they part of your expedition?
That's what I thought. But no sooner we got out of this side of the tunnel, they struck out on their own. Turns out, they only joined so they could learn the tunnel's location.
Looks like the secret stayed with them to the grave. They were killed by machines.
Ha! So they got what was owed. Serves them right for meddling with the gentle old tall neck.
Was there a Karja traveling with your expedition? A man by the name of Amadis?
We always pick up a few travelers on the road. Akaja here, Banuk there. Never learn their names, though. They don't stick around long. But I have a scout who might know. Likes the whole getting to know people thing. He's right over there, chatting up that Karja huntress. Don't remember her joining the Delve either.
Thanks. What do you know about this area?
Well, north of here you got those vicious Tanakht. I heard rumor they drink blood instead of water. That's how they survive this wasteland. And south, it has it all. Death, desert, and the Delve. Imagine, if you will, a vast grave of the old ones. Ruins of twisted metal concealed by the sands. All guarded by machines. So fierce that you'll wish you had a flock of Glinthawks swooping down on you instead. Not even the Tanakht venture into the ruins' depths. Only the bravest explorers dare enter.
Like yourself?
Of course. Eventually.
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha ha! My savior.
For the crew trapped here with you, not your Delve.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back, if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Steelflame.
Talana.
The secret passage through your base. It was quite a sight.
Secret passage? Don't let the others hear you say that, or you'll have a lot of Asura knocking at your door.
And you are?
This is Raggard. He's a scout with this caravan. He says Amadis was here.
He joined up with our expedition right before we went through the tunnel. After we made camp here, I set out to do some scouting. I also made peace offerings to the Tanakht for trespassing in their territory. Amadis wanted me to ask around about some place called the Rot.
What did you find out?
Most I learned was that it's where the Tanakht took their prisoners. Somewhere far to the west near Thornmarsh, the Lowland Clan's capital. He set out to find it not long after.
On his own?
I tried to warn him, but he was dead set on going.
What happened when you went through the tunnel?
Nothing. Our crew split into two groups to pass through. Everyone here was part of the first crossing. Aside from some pitch-black passages, it was quiet. Whatever befell the second group spared us. Steel Spark be praised.
I'm looking into it.
Much appreciated. A lot of us want to know what happened in there.
Did Amadis say anything about why he was heading to the Rot?
Afraid not. He was a man of few words.
Sounds like him. Did he look okay to you?
More or less. He seemed shaken when we learned the tunnel had collapsed behind us. But then again, so was everyone around here.
So you're a scout for this crew. Anything I should know about the area?
Where to start? Down south, we've got a trio of Asurum trying to delve into the ruins in the sand.
There are more of you?
They're the ones we followed out here in the first place. And then there are all the other folk who broke away as soon as we got to this side of the tunnel. Salvagers, explorers, all sorts of daring venturers.
Just how many of you were there?
Enough to lose track, that's for sure. I've also spotted some rebels a while back, too. Seems like they've been patrolling the desert. Heard all about the rebellion from the Tanakht up in Scalding Spear. That's the Desert Clan's capital, north of here.
Sounds like you've really gotten to know the area.
It's what I do.
Thanks, Raggart. This has been helpful.
Hope you find them.
Okay, I'll head for Thornmarsh. Meet me there.
Hold on.
What?
You're willing to go to the ends of Tanakh's territory to find this guy. No hesitation.
Of course, he's one man alone in the Forbidden West. I'm just worried about him.
I think it's more than that. I'll meet you near the Lowland capital. But then, you're going to tell me who Amadis really is.
Fine. I'll lay low, north of the village. See you there.
Dunes might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of things.
Notice machine...
Have I got news for you, Red? One of our scouts found some ancient ruins southwest of here. Had a look for myself, but came out empty-handed. I can't shake the feeling we missed something. Oh well. Must be my disappointment talking.
Maybe you'll have better luck next time. I can always check out the ruins myself. See if there's anything that the Osirim missed.
I don't know. There you are!
Blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get further in. Should be able to blow up that fire gleam. Someone's still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And if
find the first caravan.
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Fight if I stick to shock ammo. Or worse. The more of Porker's missing expedition. Killer is more powerful than normal machines.
Machines calling backup.
Plasma will do a lot of damage here. Room. She said they were attacked by... Should be able to clear that rubble with my bullcaster.
better get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead. A rock breaker. It must have attacked the Osir unless they were passing through. Thank you.
much better. Arthur must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I'm gonna take a look. Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Borgif said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Borgif's lockbox. I should take it back to him. Looking up for that. say this for a dire.